yeah, all I'll be, everything in this world, all that I'll ever need is in your eyes, shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion unfolding. Your hand versus mine, and the thousand sensations seduce me, 'cause I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. I will love you still from the depths of my soul. It's beyond my control.
I've waited so long
to say this to you. If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do.
Cyprian and Natasha, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, join your hands together and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Cyprian, take you, Natasha, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Natasha, take you, Cyprian, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
May the Lord in His kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessings within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Blessing of the ring.
Natasha, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Cyprian, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Spirit. Amen.
You may kiss the bride.
It's beyond my control. I won't say this to you. If you're asking, do I love you this much? Yes, I do.
Okay.
I do. I love you. of my soul. It's beyond my control. I've waited so long to say this to you. If you're asking